Welcome. My name is Tim Chartier, and I'm an associate professor of mathematics and computer science here at Davidson College. I'm leading the DavidsonX MOOC on Applications of Linear Algebra. This free online course comes in two parts, and this is part two. The second part extends smoothly from the first and develops the linear algebra more fully. In both parts, we delve into applications. Part one is heavier in computer graphics with some data mining. Part two has more data mining with some computer graphics. Now, there is a lot of data zipping around our world. How do you make sense of that data and see the larger picture? Linear algebra is a major tool. For example, if you have thousands of user ratings of movies, how do you predict a particular user's rating for a specific movie? How can you rank sports teams from thousands of games? If you have the data, we'll learn methods that can help you rank and better predict future play in tournaments or seasonal competition. Suppose you take a high-resolution image. How do you compress the image so it takes less storage? So come join me in this free DavidsonX MOOC that explores applications of linear algebra. I look forward to seeing all that we can do together.